Okay. The reproduction or other commercial use of this recording in this recording in whole or in part is prohibited. This recording in whole or in part is prohibited. The reproduction or other commercial use of this recording in whole or in part is prohibited.
We'll be right back. cities. Sure has always been for us the alive limit. Scary as it is, a fight defines of the exciting life. And all our friends, of course, they're not the law. Too much their moms and dads. But some of the trees are shorter. Music coming in different order. Music worships our desires. To the island, we accessible muse. She's a sister. California sadly sister. It's the best we ever had. California sadly sister. It's a dream that no one asked for. We can bring the castles home. We can. She's a sister, California sadly sister. It's the best we ever had. California sadly sister. It's a dream that no one has. We can bring the castles home. We can bring the castles home.
I'm instrument sick, your sick sculpture as you took it down. You were flowing all the pieces, you were clearly zebrat. Your past was unintended, yet majestic in the eye. Now I shattered from the gloomy, tricky game of a life. And you have the capability to sense my tone, but desire overcomes any obstacle, oh. And the sweet aroma that it leaves beyond when it's gone, so it suggests hallucinations I can really echo. Sickistic sculpture as you took it down. You were throwing all the pieces, you were clearly zebrat. Your past was unintended, yet majestic in the eye. Now I shattered from the gloomy, tricky game of a life.
Away your goofiness.
yourself in a smoke. You've seen her on a bench, getting funny number eight, drinking tea from the lamest flask.
Mr. Yaxer is right.
Πρέπει να μιλάμε στην αρχή το intro και δεν είναι cool και καλά ότι ακούω τη φωνές μας, ενώ δεν ξέρουμε τι ηχογραφούμε. Κατάλαβες. Πάμε.
Of misleading cheesy guides of life, though it all then enough to know that engaging in a thought junkies of mentalities that no one really knows. I'm not interested in that, but I've had it with my couches. Right, nothing in particular to brag about. other for myself. Just to remind the people and to make you aware. If that he has, you die unfortunate to weep. Therefore he traded all his time for what you can read when you can sleep. Oh, I know that you one day pull my feet on peace. It's like a
tonight. And we travel like
outside, but a 9 to 5 makes it harder to deny. They're feeling life's a burden to numb mental tensions. Then my stories are always pompous to expose a crumpled teeth. They're feeling life's a burden to numb mental tensions. Then my stories are always pompous to expose a crumpled teeth.
Except that they cry loud, afraid to look at the silence pops out. No, they don't mind dying. I'm lying, I can't confess the reason I am. I know that you delete too. Far, but never really that far. I came but like one to reach them. I'll never be there first. I'm tired imagining the life I might have. Well, fuck you, yes, I know it is hard, but I'ma do
You made it cause a sense in nature. An overly offensive child. Stay with me, so when you're sad, when the Buddha's a sort of thing that sound, when the Buddha's a sort of thing.
Thank you. She said it bizarre, and by the trees back you had the most. Thank you. of the vows. are the owners of small rooms and small islands right beside the great cities. We strive and thrive with no response, miniatures in the oblivious madness of cosmos. I often want to laugh and cry and love all at the same time. And here we have created a biosphere, a little world to do that so we can do more than survival. And as soon as Noah was getting somewhere, things are about to be crushed, brutalized, adulated, compromised. What would one have to do to alert his younger self, to give him the direction towards happiness? My happiness is limited by time, a tiny amount of it. The only thing that I know right now is that I want her, and I can't write in Greek. I want us in that room forever. I want us exploring those freezing beaches in the dead island. I want days, I want months and years. I want to go when I want to go. I don't want her to go. I want to be the ghost of this little island, a terminated life in times of happiness. Because I've seen the lack of it, and it ain't pretty.
Feed your dad's from all these globules and feed your dads from all these glory loaves and feed your dads from all these globules. Get rid of your smoke. Throw away my guitar as far as it towers out, as far as it towers
me when the days leave. I can see you getting sick of my caricature by now. See, I'm the splinter in your finger that won't let you touch the sky. But I chose not to admit, so on your finger I rely. I'm a cheesy superficial poser prick that loves to cry. In addition to your wiseness that compels me to come by. You're the greatest fucking dude that I am lucky to share life. And you'll get sick of all your pun jokes and forget about the castles. I'll be missing your corrections and the weird words you pronounce. You'll be missing my indulgence and the blue that's in my mouth. Cause we strived and thrived inarguably in our little piece of time, yeah.
Catapiltheatrical timments. Catap doesn't place the non-existent mode. Friend, I need your helpless ones. Friend, I need your sparing eyes. Friend, it might be wild before can Sarah dream again. Feel as I composing Sarah daydream. It feels like we got nothing left to talk about. But every time we hit the yard, there's something more to analyze. And we get hooked and energized, not ever trying to avoid a crash. And we've been talking for 6 years non-stop. And still whatever happens to my world, I always come to you to spill. Different dreams, I really hope we won't. And we'll both live for foreign lands. They both seem so cold. We both appear so bold. And we're scared to the bone. Rather I can let you talk yourself down. Self-insults are like bullets through my skull. Both create lights, create places. Manipulating life by making sounds. For this one will be